I think David's class has a lot of good information that I can go home and use tomorrow, tweak my lease a little bit more, practice my lease in front of other people and stuff like that. And then when a tenant does come to me, I'm ready to give them the explanations that they need clearly and precisely. I think the lease is very fair, and it treats everybody as educated adults. There's no landlord to tenant status in there.